Okay, so this time we're gonna have to be more careful. I failed the first time, but I'm gonna edit that part out. Let's try to speed run this as fast as possible. Ah, crap, dude. Alright. If you're not coming out, this is going in. Alright, throw it in, Michael. That's going in. There you go. I'm not playing.
It's a grim business. Come on, let's go. Left up here. Push for the exit. Along here, to the left.
I'll kill you.
You chose the wrong line of work.
I shot him. Alright, let's get out of here. Just look at the apes. They're so adorable. Get down. Like how he kicks the cage. Go. Move up, move up.
Come on.
Okay, he's done. Let's go.
Get the agent in the refrigeration unit. He's over in that container. Come on.
You can just walk straight out here? Okay. That's cool. I hate how they make me fly the helicopter. I just hate that. Really do. Because you know how much I suck at this. Oh my gosh. Come on, come on, keep going. Steady. Steady.
Get in line with the container.
Yeah, I hear you. Confused, what do I have to do? Alright. No, I don't get out the chopper. What the heck am I supposed to do? Get in! Before you fail the mission for some stupid reason. There you go. Okay. I was confused for a second. My bad.
That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it.
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay. All right, you go off the cover.
Fuck it, fine by me.
And the dead bodies? I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go! Special agent, I got this covered.
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Pull it up. Get us out of here.
Fly to the airfield.
What happened back there? Where's Agent Hayes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties. Only self-inflicted ones. Fucking guy shot himself so he can pass as a double agent.
Wow.
Maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Hayes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up.
Okay, I landed.
Not made up wars, but made up enemies.
Alrighty, I guess I'm not supposed to land there.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Oh, you have to land it on the trailer. That's a freaking impossible. No, we're going down. Oh my gosh. Please, no. I know I suck. Please stop. Man, it's one reason why this game is hard for me. I suck at it. Alright, steady. Steady. No. Okay, that's not good.
Don't fuck around, kid.
I'm not! I'm freaking trying to drive this stupid thing. Fly this stupid thing. You know what I mean. Jeez, I'm... Alright, please. There you go. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, I landed the helicopter. Jeez. Man, I freaking hate those kinds of missions where you have to do it exactly how it wants it to.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What's this? Oh, fucking A. Yes.
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
Alrighty. So we got that done. Really happy about that. That took a while. So many fails for me. So much editing out. Time to return the wife.
If you just
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Mistreat you!
I know.
Bye, Patricia. I'm gonna miss you. Saddest day of Trevor's life right here. Poor Trevor. There you go.
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man! I will, amigo! Otherwise, the other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Poor Trevor. Monkey business. That's funny. The music is perfect for that. The music was just perfect. Where do I have to go now? Jeez, where am I? Where's the next mission even at? I do not know. I'm gonna try checking in on everybody else, see if it's faster. Michael, what are you doing? Where am I? I'm just at like a random park. Don't I have to show up there as Trevor? I believe so. I really have no idea. Okay, what's Franklin up to? Let's just check on Franklin then. Then we'll go back to Trevor if we have to. I just like checking in on everyone after every mission, you know?
Man, I better get a go.
Pension for this shit. Alright, yeah, we have to go back as Trevor. So yeah, we're gonna have to just drive about 2 miles or so to get back to the city so we can do that mission. By the way, this game has great music. Rockstar did a really good job picking out music. Just saying that. Putting that out there, you know. Because it is pretty good. Emunation. Whoa. Oh, my driving went up too after I crashed. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, the MG, I can now get in a bunch of different colors, apparently. That's cool.
Good morning. Go give a rim job to a donut.
I'm trying to drive like really carefully in the city because a bunch of cops will come after me for no reason and try to arrest me. Oh, yeah, please don't. I wonder if you can actually buy better cars for Trevor. Because this truck really sucks and I kind of need to do it. An ammunition, okay. So let's go in here.
Stay right where the hell you are.
The heck? Who is that? Alright, let's buy that.
That baby fits like a condom. Snug.
Wow. The stun gun's really good. Not gonna buy it though. So the MG in multiple different colors.
That is the Second and First Amendment rolled into one.
Army tent. Well, that's pretty cool. Where's the machine gun they were talking about?
Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face?
Oh, they have a Gatling gun? Oh, yes. That's pretty boss. Okay. Well, now we have a Gatling gun. That's pretty cool. And we got some armor. And we're really close to the mission, so let's start heading there now.
Cleared for U.S. operations.
Sound effects.
Testosterone replacement has proved very popular in the last few years as vain men worry about declining virility, man boobs, and all the rest. Now, one entrepreneur, Brucey Kibbutz, is cashing in with his all-natural bull shark testosterone, harvested from real bullshit. This high-grade testosterone is now widely available in all health stores. Increased rates of violence, narcissism, and ball shrinkage show just
how popular it
has become.
What the heck? I didn't even hit that car, but
okay. We spoke to one fan.
This bull shark testosterone is great. I really pound my ex-wife.
The heck is that up there? Whoa. All right, well, we're by the mission area. Guess we have to go around. Oh yeah, we do have to go up here. Okay, cool.
I miss you already.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
What?
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Can I come in?
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd. I told you, I've got a career. I don't need this crap.
Yes.
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice.
Clearly. The heck? What happened to him?
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives.
Wow.
Drop it.